What rhymes with purple?
Ah. It's like orange, nothing does.
Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear.
Oh, dear. No, no, there are two words in the English language that rhyme with purple. Two.
Burple.
I won't say everyday words, but Murple, there are two words. Gurple, I'm afraid you have purple. To lose 10 points there.
That's okay.
I'll tell you the answer.
Lurple.
Tent. You will get there if you go through all the sounds Slurple. Known to man, you
Wurple,
will get there.
Yurple, maple circle. Zurple.
Maple circle, circle doesn't count.
Circle. Durple, yeah, furple, gurple, herple. Durple, curple, lurple, murple, nurple.
Do you know what you're doing on national television? Mrs. Davis's little boy has grown up to go nurple, burple, wurple.
Rurple, surple.
They're not common words, but...
If you had a swimming pool and you covered it in fur, it'd be a fur pool.
Furple.
It would. I'll tell you the answer. It's herple is one word.
I think I said herple.
You did. Five points taken away if you also mentioned any other sound. To herple is to hobble along with one leg dragging behind the other, halfway between a walk and a crawl. The other word, of course, you could have had was kerple.
I think you'll find that.
But didn't I say I'd take 10 points away if there was a second one that you'd already said?
Yes.
Yes, but I'm going to... Take that back. I'm not going to. Kerple is the leather strap passing under a horse's tail.
Tail.
Under the buckled. It's buckled to the saddle.
Saddle.
To stop it slipping forwards. It's better known as a crupper. It's also kerple. It's the rump or hindquarters of a horse.
Horse.
Now known. Now known as an I'm an idiot. Oh, now known as the croup. The word appears in a rhyme in the work of Scotland's national poet, and I shall give it to you. Abimer vonti omahap, dus hinging urma kerpel, than oni ermin everlap, o proud imperial purple.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.